Hi. If you use Firefox to browse Beer Candle, you will might have noticed that recently, with the release of Firefox 15, there have been some issues with the editor. Namely, if you try to insert two images, or you press the Enter key after inserting an image, or two videos. Things like that. Generally, things happen in twos. This is due to an update in Firefox 15 with the XSS detection, which is known as cross-site scripting. Now, there's nothing wrong, even though that sounds kind of scary. Really, what it is due to the two actions, Firefox thinks that something is going on and it stops it from executing. Now that's a good thing because it means your browser's looking out for you, but at the same time, they got a little trigger happy and now it's breaking things. So it's not too good. The best way to combat it right now is actually pretty easy. It's really simple, and you don't have to change anything in your browser or on your computer. You just have to change one setting on the forum. And you should be back and ready to go. All right, I'm gonna show you how to do that right now. When you're on the home page, look in the navigation for Forum Actions. Click it. Look for General Settings and click it. Once this loads, scroll all the way down and look for Miscellaneous Options. And look for Message Editor Interface. Now, by default, it's on Enhanced Interface. Full what you see is what you get editing. What you want to change it to this bottom option right here, Standard Editor, Extra Formatting Controls. Click it. Now, save your changes. If you want to make sure your changes are saved, go to any thread. And scroll down to the quick reply box or advanced editor, whichever, and look in the corner where the little A/A is. It should have a light blue background. That means that what you see is what you get is disabled and you're using the standard editor. What this means is that if you highlight some text and bold it, instead of the text bolding, you'll have the bold BB codes around it. So it's like kind of like a classic editor that we used to use a long time ago. You're not losing any functionality by doing this. You're just using basic text instead of rich format. So, if anything, it might be actually faster for you if you're on a slow computer or if you like text, if you like keyboard typing. So it's not a big deal. It's really it's a good workaround. This should fix your issue. If it doesn't, then please go down to Site Help Feedback and Discussion. Start a new thread, tell us what's wrong, and we will do our best to either fix it or find a workaround like we did now. Thank you very much for using our forum. We do appreciate you. And until next time, have a great day.